Yo, what's going on, guys? Chaotic Virus coming at you today with episode 4 of the B.O.X.E.S. event here in Zafaria. So, I did this video already, recorded it and everything. I was soloing it, had a little health, had to fight 4 people at the end. Thanks to my stupid self, I had to get out the dungeon, teleport to a friend in the fairgrounds, and of course, didn't let me come back in, and I have to restart. So, I'm pissed off. Trying to do this quickly already. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna solo the Avalon one. Or yeah, there's one Avalon, right? I'm not even sure. Why'd you put this, bruh? Hopefully this person doesn't ask me for my channel, because, say some mean stuff. She's the newbiest person ever. She has, like, she's a level 50 and has, like, horrible stats. I'm gonna check out her gear after this. Just don't laugh. It's just so bad. Thank you, newbie. Where are my enchants, bruh? In case you guys are wondering, this is the first battle. I didn't skip anything. All I skipped was the talking part in the beginning with that dog. Still don't know his name. So yeah. See how newbie I mean? Why would you use something like that? Oh my freaking gosh. This, my friend, is how you fight bosses. No shit, nice. Thank you, newbie. Better tell me nice. No enchant. I'll go for it. Look at this. 16 damage. Poop resist. Poop everything. He's wearing that bizarre gear. My goodness. Just pass. Oh my God. Wow, no, no, that was so weak. Oh no.
and I'll tell you what I can. The maestro told the gangs he was looking for a pair of scallywags, a red-faced blowhard, and his little organ grinder buddy. The cutthroats wanted to net the score, but the red claw, you're gonna have to talk to Buster Crab at Beach Cave Hideout. Of course, he ain't so friendly like me. I don't know how yous got in here, but yous picked the wrong hideout to raid, you stinking witch doctor!
There's really no use if he's AFK or not, he really doesn't do anything. Just gonna keep pausing so it doesn't take long. Alright. This is the one thing I hate about killing other people. It's either they go AFK or they just make the match take longer by doing stupid crap. What? Oh, I didn't crit? Or did I crit? No way. There's no way I crit. It's probably gonna hit 99 damage. So bad, kid. Oh my god. Out of all the people in this game, you have to come with me? That's all I need you to do. Oh my god, the pip fail. God damn. I'm not being mean, but if you want to control the battles, you should have played alone. Why don't you go ahead and leave if you have a problem? You're not helping. It's just how mean I am, guys. I'm mean like that. I'm mean like that. I'm mean like that. I'm mean like that. Now, shoo shoo. You're really gonna laugh. I hate fighting other fire members, just hate it.
The big boss, Buster Crab. You find him further on.
Oh my god, she was leaving.
What kind of pasty faced pirate is this? A wizard? Shells and sails. Been a long time since I seen one of you. Maybe that maestro fella will pay for a wee wizard too. Let's get him, boys!
Bad boy, bad boy. This noob thinks she's smart. She wants to pack that? Alright. I'm about to get her killed. I'm gonna let her join the match, and I'm not gonna join with her. I'm gonna pause the camera, and I'll start playing after she dies. Now, isn't that a smart move?
Oh, yes, it is, Virus. Oh, yes, it is.
Thank you. Look how stupid this girl is. Look. Hold up. About to show you something extra dumb. This girl is freaking death. She puts on some gear with some balance damage and balance resist. Okay, I understand the resist part, but why the damage? She's just so... makes no sense. Pathetic. Sigh. This girl thinks she's messing with me, huh? You guys are gonna call me the biggest hoe for what I'm about to do. After this battle, I have some fun. It's been 21 minutes already into this goddamn video because this piece of crap. And when I was soloing, it took me 24 minutes to reach to the final boss. Just, that's how you can, oh my god, it's just so annoying. Where do these idiots come from? Is Ryan? No. I am leaving after this. Because you're so bad. People like this just piss me the hell off, I swear. Guys, if you ever meet me, don't do any dumb crap like that. It just gets me mad. This video should not be taking this long at all. What are you? Oh my god. She's a straight up noob. There's no doubt. Freaking idiot. Feel like cursing her out all day now throughout the whole video. Stupid power pips are taking. I'm just gonna skip to the. Alright, so I killed the noob.
Boil me up and serve me with lemon sauce. You've undone me, but you're still too late. I've already sent our prisoners to the maestro with me boys on the coconut crawler. You'll never catch them in time.
Sure about that, bruh? You sure? I'll be right back. I'm trying to get this noob to get killed. Alright, so didn't work out so well.
Well, stole the crow.
Okay.
Please, there'll be time for
blah.
All right, you scally.
Blah.
They never listen.
Oh my freaking god, why am I so many fire? She's really a piss off. I honestly think I should have just backed down and restarted this whole dungeon with actually someone good who would help me do it quicker. This is just a waste of time, but you know, I don't have time to restart all this stuff. Sigh. Thank you. Let's just hope she left. Hold on.
Perhaps we can make our way in one of the lifeboats.
Wait.
Shh. Salutations, Deacon. I have the two pirates I told you about down in the hold.
Are you certain these two could ever cause us any trouble? I'm not sure I have faith in your visions of the future.
Trust me, if you don't deal with them today, they'll ignite a catastrophic chain of events that will undo everything you've built. And it all begins by them rescuing a young orphaned pirate who will go on to defeat the Armada. Better be safe and stop them now, yes?
I concur. Let us be finished with...
What's that?
Well, hello there! Don't mind us, we were just leaving. Curses! Not you again!
Enough of this! Marines! Slay them all!
Thank you.
You know, again, just hold on, I'm gonna do something real quick just to mess with her. I'm gonna keep passing just so she can get pissed off.
more of them come running.
This boat is repulsive.
It'll do, monkey. It'll do. Thanks, wizard. I don't know how we'd have gotten out of that pinch without you.
What cost, Captain?
Let's get as far from these skies as possible and lay low till all this armada business blows over.
What about this orphan pirate they mentioned, who can apparently defeat them?
Oh, good idea. I suppose we should go find him. That's the way, Mr. Gandry. Good luck, wizard. Perhaps we'll cross paths again.
Wow.
You freed those two pirates, Boochbeard and Gandry, from the Maestro's clutches? If the Maestro wanted them stopped, I'm sure they'll go off to do colorful things. Well done, wizard.
I feel like this is like a completely messed up game, or a messed up video. But, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Please leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Peace out.